just stepped on a plane, my bag's on a shelf. I find my seat in the middle and plan to keep to myself. The pilot comes on, says there's been a delay. So I buckle up and prepare for the wait. There's a middle-aged old man on my right by the window. No ring on her finger, maybe divorced or a widow. She's drafting and emailing from where I am seated. I can side-eye that shit, so of course I'm gonna read it. It said, "Dear McCracken, this is already great. Dude's got a pen pal and a killer last name." She opens with an inside joke. Draft, she loved you.